mechanical systems all around us. Engineering mechanics is a study of the motion and balance of such system. The first part, statics.
It will teach you the laws of transformations of force systems into an equivalent. It will define the conditions required for equilibrium. Mechanics gives us the general laws and methods for solving problems. The problem of towing a ship in a harbor also comes down to a force system transformation, again into one moment and one force. This proves that only two tows are required to steer a ship. From physics, you may know that a force is a measure of mechanical action on an object. Force interaction between links in engineering systems can be formalized using a free body diagram. In this excavator, an FBD for the middle section is shown.
Having done the Russian version of the course myself, I can now say that I understand the principles of statics much more thoroughly. With the help of the practically oriented tasks presented in the course, I would now directly relate the engineering world around me to the mechanical principles I have learned. I would definitely recommend this course to any aspiring engineers.
The course Engineering Mechanics includes exclusively practically oriented tasks. I invite you all to join us. I look forward to teaching you online.